They cut through the water here in Skulls, heading back towards the pier and the finish line. But Ross Carberry are finishing strongly also, and they've reduced that lead. Ross Carberry are now powering back at these white gate ladies.
Go ahead. We missed a
hand. This is fantastic to see. When Cruises will not let it go. They will not rest with just a silver medal. They want to finish with style, they want to finish with power, and that's what these Ross Carberry ladies are doing, is they're reducing the lead of the white gate boat. But unfortunately for them, it would be white gate to take the gold. But get behind us, Ross Carberry crew are absolutely powering. And they've made a good stretch from themselves and the Corbin E-board. Gold medal goes to Whitegate.
Yeah, we can do
that. We have
an extra
body
on straight
line.
Yeah.
And now the Ross Carberry ladies going over the line, not letting go, not letting up. All of the line, they will not ease off the power, and that is fantastic. Finally, they've earned a break.
It's
yours. Four McGee now. Four lengths out from the finish. And Silvic Simon finishing extremely strongly. They come up only a half a boat length away from the galley boat. And catch them? I don't think so, but this is a powerful display and a powerful finish. If the galley are going to keep us on their position, well done to the galley ladies. They're just going to hold off Silvic Simon. Kilmac Simon B. Kilmac Simon A now just over the line. And Black Rock followed closely by Karen Fulton. Fantastic racing. Well done, ladies.
Well done there, all the crews.